Overnight, we learned the driver of an emergency vehicle involved in a deadly wreck is now under arrest. The crash happened along Campbellton Road Monday. The ambulance crashed with an SUV. The SUV driver and an EMS worker in the ambulance died. An attorney for the ambulance driver says his client has turned himself in.